It's post time for the first race from Mohawk Park. Two-year-old trotters picking up speed. And they're off, and it was a good-looking start. A quick beginning in the center for Insanity. Insanity trots out fast. There's the horse of a different color, Incredible Hall, leading second. Coming away third at the rail is Arlanda, and a floating out fourth, he's in contention. Fifth outside to favorite Publicity Seeker, put on hold in the early going here as McNair tries to get him to settle and drop to a hole. Further back, sixth outside is Were We Windsor. Seventh away to Deal and Magic in the early trailer from back in eighth outside starter Mr. Wheeler. So a two-length lead enjoyed by Christopher, who's put Insanity, a double-digit leader, through a quarter of 29-2. Incredible Hall is second. It's Arlanda third. He's in contention, is back there racing fourth. It's two more lengths back to Publicity Seeker from in fifth. Six now. There trots Were We Windsor. It's two more lengths back to Deal and Magic and two more to Mr. Wheeler. Field tightens up now as the tempo slows in the second quarter. Christopher sneaks a peek over his shoulder, sees somebody coming, and that somebody is Trevor Henry at 39-1. And here comes Arlanda with a backstretch blast move to the top. Half, they were walking 101-1, a second quarter in only 31-4, and Insanity is really starting to gap going into the turn as Arlanda went wry, and right there second is he's in contention, gapping third Insanity to the outside. Publicity Seeker gets his hustle on fourth now, picking up the cover. Fifth is Were We Windsor. Incredible Hall left back there sixth. Seventh now, Deal and Magic. Mr. Wheeler trails. They're coming to three quarters, and it's Arlanda picking up the speed in this third quarter. Off the 101-1 half, they're down to three quarters in 129-3. Arlanda spins for home. The upset-minded Arlanda's got the jump on them here. He's in contention, is back in second. Here's that 3-5 favorite Publicity Seeker, still with two lengths to make up, but good-looking late strides for that one outside. Publicity Seeker takes dead aim at Arlanda. Arlanda at the rail, still with a little bit left, though. Publicity Seeker just too much in the late going, though, it appears, and it will be Publicity Seeker to haul down that speed late. Second-best Arlanda, a closing third, Were We Windsor. He's in contention fourth. It is Publicity Seeker, home in 28 seconds to win in 157-3.